हेलो चिल्ड्रन चिल्ड्रन, लास्ट वीक वी हैव फिनिश्ड विद द सिलेबस ऑफ इंग्लिश वन एंड टू ऑफ सेकेंड टर्म एग्जाम्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द रिविजन ऑफ इंग्लिश टू। सो टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश रीडर बुक्स। टेक आउट पेज नंबर 66 ऑफ योर इंग्लिश रीडर बुक्स। वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द पोएम द रेनबो फेयरीज। लेट्स स्टार्ट रिसाइटिंग दिस पोएम। टू लिटिल क्लाउड्स One summer's day went flying through the sky. They went so fast, they bumped their heads and both began to cry. Now, as I told you before also while explaining this poem, that there were two little clouds who were flying through the sky and they were flying so fast that they bumped their heads, means they crashed their heads against each other and both began to cry. Why? Because of pain. And Old Father Sun looked out and said, Oh, never mind, my dears. I will send my little fairy folk to dry your falling tears. And at that moment, what happened? Old Father Sun looked out and told those two little clouds, Never mind, my dears. I will send my little fairy folk, like a group of fairies. He was having a group of fairies and he told that I will send my group of fairies who will dry your falling tears. Here the falling tears means the raindrops which have started falling from the clouds. One fairy came in violet and one wore indigo. In blue, green, yellow, orange, red, they made a pretty row. And then all the fairies started coming there to dry the tears of the clouds. And what were they wearing? Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red gowns. And they made a pretty row and they all stood in a line over there. They wiped the cloud tears all away and then from out the sky upon a line the sunbeams made, they hung their gowns to dry. Now, when these fairies came there to dry the tears of the clouds. What happened? They wiped the tears of the clouds and then the rays of the sun started shining in the sky and it seemed as they have hung their gowns to dry. As they were wiping the tears of the clouds, means the raindrops. So, when the rays of the sun started shining in the sky, it seemed as if they have hung their gowns to dry. Like children, I told you before also that when the rain is over, at that time the sun starts shining in the sky and the rainbow also appears in the sky. And it looks very beautiful in the sky. So this was all there regarding the revision of this poem. Let's revise the exercises of this poem. What were the clouds doing one summer day? Children, what were the clouds doing one summer day? They were flying through the sky. Oh, never mind, my dears. I will send my little fairy folk to dry your falling tears. Who said these? Who spoke these words? Old Father Sun spoke these words. And to whom were they spoken? They were spoken to the clouds. Take the correct word. The fairy folk are the colors of the sky, rainbow, sun or clouds? The answer is rainbow. Next question is play with words. Question number B. Match the words with their meanings. Flying through the sky, it means moving very fast. Second is bumped their heads. It means crashed against each other. Number three is falling tears. It means raindrops. Number four is made a pretty row. It means stood in a line. And the last is number 5, sunbeams. It means rays of the sun. Now let's do the grammar fun exercise. Circle the opposites of the underlined adjectives in these sentences. Now here children, in each sentence one word is underlined and we have to circle the opposite of that adjective which is underlined. Number 1 is the weak plant grew into a strong tree. It has already been done in your book. Weak, the opposite of weak is strong. Second is, a lemon is sour but honey is sweet. The opposite of sour is sweet. Small clouds cover the big sun. The opposite of small is big. Number 4 is Usha is tall but her brother is short. The opposite of tall is short. Number 5 is Rani wore a black skirt with a white blouse. The opposite of black is white. Then number 6 is the class was very noisy so the teacher asked the children to be quiet. The opposite of noisy is quiet. Now let's move on to page number 69. Question number D. Write the opposites of these words. Number 1 is young, old. It is already written in your books. Number 2 is high, low. Little, big. Sad, happy. Dry, wet. Full, empty. Now next question number E is fill in the blanks with a color or number. We have dashed eyes, 2. Number 2 is I have dashed hair, black. Number 3 is a deer has dashed legs, 4. Number 4 is the sky is dashed, blue. Number 5 is there are dashed children in my class, 52. Next question number F. Make sentences with these words. Children, these sentences I already made you write in your copies. You can learn it from your copies itself. Next is, Veena has dressed up as a fairy. Label the things she has. Now see, here this is the crown. This is a wand. And this is the gown. And this is these are the wings. So children, this was all the regarding the revision of this poem. In the next video, I will give you the revision test of this poem. Better learn the exercises properly and then write the test. Thank you.